Thank you very much to each and every one of you for coming today. I would also like to give thanks to Tony Perez, the mayor of Benidorm, and all of his team for allowing and giving us this space to be able to. The news hit us all very, very hard this week. We have lost a thread that we have grown up with since children. Our parents, all admired and very much loved and adored our Queen. As a child, I grew up with her presence, not really knowing what she meant or why the glisten in my grandmother's eyes, what it was, until the years went by and I realised exactly who the Queen was and what she meant for all of us. She was a woman of much balance, loving, kind, a queen of all nations, not just the British nation. She was a queen of all the people. Thank you. I would now like to pass you to Sarah, Vice Consul of the Alicante British Consulate.
Good evening. Can you all hear me okay?
No.
No? Okay. I'm going to try and speak as loudly as possible. I hope you can hear me. Firstly, I want to thank you all for coming this evening. Her Majesty the Queen gave an example of service for 70 years, which I believe is an example for all of us can follow. We are going to miss her greatly, and our thoughts are with her family at this time of loss. But our thoughts are also with all of the people who loved her, whether they met her or knew her, and who are also going to miss her. And I know that you who are here today have come because you loved her and you also feel that loss. So I thank Karen for organising and to the Royal British Legion for organising this event and for giving us all the opportunity to come together as British nationals who are not in the UK at the moment, who are not able to go and be with in the places perhaps where we might want it to have been. So I thank Karen and the Royal British Legion that we've been given the possibility to come together here in Benidorm, which I often feel is a little part of Britain, in Spain, and to just mark this moment and give our thanks to her and take time to reflect and to grieve collectively. I would also like to thank the Mayor of Benidorm, Tony Pérez, for his continued support to the British community and for his thinking and care to us in creating this area, which he did thinking of you and wanting you to have a place to come. Quiero también agradecer al alcalde de Benidorm, Tony Pérez, agradecerle el esfuerzo en crear este espacio para que los británicos pudieran venir aquí, agradecerle sus mensajes de condolencia, que creo que es una muestra más de la amistad que hay entre nuestros países. I won't say anything further, I'd just like to thank you all again for being here. And I hope that in some way it can help us all collectively to just take a moment and remember and reflect. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. I'd also like to add my thanks and appreciation for you all turning up here this evening. Whether you be here on holiday, enjoying yourselves, or indeed live in Benidorm itself. I'd also like to thank the Benidorm branch of the Royal British Legion also for assisting with the preparation for tonight. I'd just like to say a few words. This is on behalf of the Royal British Legion. It is with deepest sorrow that the Royal British Legion marks the death of our sovereign and our patron, Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II. The Queen has served as the patron of the Royal British Legion since the 6th of February 1952. We are immensely thankful for her and for her service, and we join the entire Armed Forces community and the citizens of the United Kingdom and Spain in mourning the loss of Her Majesty. Her Majesty has been an inspiration to us all, from her unwavering service of duty to her devotion to a lifetime of service, and our sincere condolences go to the whole of the royal family at this very sad time. The Queen has always maintained a close working relationship with the British Armed Forces and indeed the Royal British Legion. She was herself a veteran, having served in the Second World War. She was a driver and a mechanic with the Auxiliary Territorial Services. Upon her accession to the throne, she became the Commander-in-Chief and head of the British Armed Forces and those of the Commonwealth reign. She was known for her devotion to the armed forces and her keen interest in the affairs of service, and was an inspiration to us all. National mourning is now in effect until the end of the day of the funeral. The Union flags, like the one behind me today being flown at half mast, are being done so across the world. And I would like to thank the Mayor, Tony, for arranging this evening, and indeed Karen, for organising this very important event to allow us to pay our respects to Her Majesty. The book of condolence as well is also available at this candlelit memorial to Queen Elizabeth II. This news affects us all in different ways, and I hope that you can find time by yourself to remember the Queen and to pay your own tribute to the wonderful person that was Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the time now for you to come forward and lay your own tributes to Her Majesty. Thank you.
Situation. Fortunately, I found a favourite song of King and Queen, not the Queen, King George VI and the Queen Mother. The particular song was a favourite of them, so much so it was actually written on the top of the music. This is the King and Queen's favourite music.
No, let's begin the one.
Good night, sweetheart. Now, if I'm singing this, then finish off with We'll Meet Again. It's sort of great prophet song, as I understand. Are you going to sing the national anthem? Good night, sweetheart. Till we meet tomorrow. Good night, sweetheart. Think we'll vanish sorrow. Tears and cotton may make us for love. But with the dark, there's a new day. This day. So I'll say good night, sweetheart. Though I'm not beside you, good night, sweetheart. Till my love will guide you, dreams enfold you. In each one, I'll hold you. So good night. Good night. Show me the way to go home. Yes, I'm tired and I want to go to bed. I've had a little bit, about an hour ago, and it's gone right to my head. Wherever I may roam, on land or sea or foam, you'll always hear me singing this song. Show me the way to go home. We'll meet again. Don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Smiling through, just like you always do. tell of blue skies by the dark as far away. And won't you please say hello to the folks that I know, tell them I all belong. They'll be happy to know that you saw me go, and I was singing this song. We'll meet again. Don't know when, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Ladies and gentlemen, the King.
Everybody for coming this evening and participating and honouring our Queen. Thank you very much, everybody.